answer your question, how long have I been streaming on Twitch for? A little over 3 years now. A little over 3 years. And it has been one crazy ride ever since.
Oh, I missed it.
Also, what's Hype Dad Radio? It's a podcast that...
Good turret.
Been laid on my heart that I have yet to record a single episode for. The idea is to encourage dads everywhere. Dads can call in and talk about what's happening in their lives. Please work, please work. Oh, it didn't land on the wall. Came into that. I still have to record, so I'm a back burner because I'm an oil field contractor by trade. When I look behind me, I can barely count on these miracles.
Yeah, I cannot be stuck on how we did it. That's nice.
Wow, dude.
Yo.
Mr. Sith Surgeon, what's up, man? How's it going? How was the Fortnite game? Let's go. Are you enjoying the new update? Oh, let me give you the short intro. If you've never met me before, that's okay. My name is Redeem J. I'm a Christian content creator here on Twitch and on TikTok. I've been to one beautiful bride for 13 years. Father of 5 kids. Yes, I said 5 kids. And I'm a avid Destiny 2 player. And honestly, it's the greatest game on the planet. Greatest game on the planet. If Fortnite would run on my computer, I would do it. Honestly. I'm gonna head to bed. Have a great night. Yo, have a good night, queen. We'll talk to you later.
Good night, queen.
See you later, madam.
Oh. Will they do the same to you?
Hey, ma'am. Thanks for joining the Art of the King community. Hey, looking for any dope Christian hip-hop? You, dude, listen, joystick. Me and Dane, we got playlists for days, dude. Six. No way. For real. Yeah, for real. You, I might be on it. Austin Joyce, you might be on the playlist. Bro, stop. No way. There's no way that... No, that's not you. Favorite songs, Paradox. No way that's you. There's no way. There's no stinking way. Wait, for real? There's no way, dude. Bro, that's sick. Bro. That's sick. We're level 32 on flight. I'm talking like Christian hip-hop artist right now. No, life is good. I'm not messing. How did you know? Because your name was Joyce. So I was like, there's no way. That is crazy. What a day. I can't die, bro. I'm just too cool. Faint's trying to die. Oh! Don't touch me! Give me up.
Bro, is Seth our principal? See if he's suspending him?
I'm gonna... No, run!
Bars, bro!
I'm good. Bars! Bars! Bars, Mars, and a car, flowers, and a star, bars. If you're looking for me on TikTok, you can go to Xmission LINK. That's like my little website where I have all of my connections. Yo, you chilled, Shrek! Oh my goodness. He looked at me and said, "What are you doing in my swamp?"
Whenever me and Jay like meet up, I'm passing him over in basketball. Right?
That's fine, but then we have to even it out and play football right after.
So that's totally okay, because I was pretty good at football too.
I'm like a Coke machine with legs, bro.
A Coke machine?
Yeah, with legs, dude. I dispense drink.
I dispense democracy.
I dispense democracy. We about to try to start a movement on here, man. It's so nice to meet you, Jordan. I truly appreciate the love. Listen, Joyce. Your music has helped in a season where I needed it, honestly. Dude, this ogre just... Look, dude, he's running on me again! You're freaking ruining the beautiful moment, you ugly, stupid ogre. Oh, dude, beautiful grenade. They, like, pulled the other ones off the map. Oh, that was wonderful. We finally survived past that boss. Oh, God. God gives all the glory, dude. 100%. I don't think God does anything on accident.